Okay, so this will be short video. We're going to dive to generator. You can make it clean and rather uneventful. And we will try to aim just for that. More clean the better. I'm trying to move, okay. It's better to stay in the dark. Mm-hmm.
Head overhead, Alex. Transgenics.
Shut the fuck up.
Research facilities where Vossalife developed many of those creatures. Sorry to say, the generator is at the back of the complex in the northeast corner.
And here we start. Okay, honestly, stupid idea.
Get me out of here!
You found me!
I pulled the great shot for protection. How was I to know it was gonna lock behind me?
I know you probably didn't want to do that, but that...
No problem. Think you can...
I got... Yeah, I can find my way out. Hey, look at me again. I was right, wasn't I? Come on, I heard that.
I'm taking advantage of they share AI similar to regular characters. Here, tracer fork. I decide what I do. The fire, right? Oh, yes. Ever so important upgrade. I took minor risk freeing this paladin dude.
Good work. Power is restored and the beacon is ready to be activated. Just turn it on and your pilot will be able to land.
Mm-hmm. He deserved better, I don't wanted him to just, you know, be excluded from everything just because he's evil. I didn't tell you this before. He's taking a nap. Yeah, I will let them play. This glass destabilizer was wasn't exactly worth multi-tool, but we have control over this facility, so even if they spawn me more Templar, I have 2 poison barrels and 2 turrets. Okay, we are max out on ammo. And this probably is max out on multi-tools. Yes. Okay, we get the fuck out. Thank you, robot. Hello, my dear turret. Okay, we need to find something that is very small building. Oh, here, near this turret, in this antenna, here. Mm-hmm. Okay, it feels like a pacified base with all security equipment just for the sake of it. Okay, we can go. Okay, and that's it. I hope you like it. It's